a tutorial made. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how to gray your images and how to colorize your images. Let's begin. First, you need to go to Layer, New Adjustment Layer, Black and White. A new layer box will pop up. Just click OK. Then you'll see some presets and some sliders. I'll just leave those alone and click Auto because it has the best effect. Then click OK. Now, you have a gray image, but if you want to add something extra, watch one of my previous videos, Selective Colorize, you would know that you can colorize some of this back in for a cool effect. So if you want to learn how to do that, check out my Selective Colorize video. Now I'm going to show you guys how to colorize. It's the same process, layer, new adjustment layer, but this time click Hue and Saturation. The new layer box will pop up, click OK. Make sure Colorize is checked, and then you can change the sliders to your liking. And that's all you have to do. Thanks for watching this video.